Hello everyone, welcome to the first Karamba class. In this very first lesson, we are going to learn how to install the software, how to upload the license, what kind of licenses are actually available, and what's the most important, how to build the simple Karamba definition and navigate via Karamba's components panel. Starting from the scratch, Karamba is a parametric structural engineering tool which provides accurate analysis of spatial trusses, frames, and shells. It is being developed by Clemens Persinger in cooperation with Bolling & Grohmann and University of Applied Arts in Vienna. As you know, it's fully embedded in Grasshopper. We have to start from downloading the latest plugin version. To do this, let's go to Downloads and choose the proper Karamba version. In my case, it's 64 bits. Prove you are not a robot. I failed in proving that I'm not a robot, but actually my Karamba is already installed, so please do it yourself. And meantime, I would like to, when your Karamba is being downloaded, I would like to explain you what kind of versions of licenses are available. To check it, we could go to Downloads and then choose Features, License and License Agreement. When we scroll down, you could see all the licenses that are available on the Karamba website. As we are beginners, we are probably interested in a free of charge version just to see if we like the plugin and just to see if you're gonna work with it afterwards. So, if you are thinking about just free of charge versions, there are two of those, free and trial. The difference is in limitations. So the trial version is limited in number of elements we could analyze with finite element method, while the free version is limited in the functionality. So if I scroll down, you see that not all the functions are available in the free version. For this class, 101 Karamba, we need just the free version, and we need to choose the version during the installation process. So if I go to downloaded Karamba plugin, then you see in this window we have to choose, instead of full, runs in the trial mode without license, choose the free one. And next, and of course you could optionally choose different folders to have Karamba installed, and accept the terms and license agreement, install. Okay, once you installed, it should show up in the Grasshopper panel. If the installation process went well, you should notice upon starting Grasshopper that there is new panel available. And it's here, Karamba. It consists several subsections, but let's have a closer look to the first one, that is a license. Just drag the license component to the canvas and then attach the panel. Of course, panel could be invoked in many ways. Just choose your best way. And if we plug in the panel to license component, we could read some information. First of all, what kind of Karamba is actually installed, then what kind of license we have, and we have a free version that is non-commercial use only, and expiration never to come, that is great. And if you wanna purchase some other licenses, visit Karamba and some more information about it. So if you decide later on that you wanna have a student version or a commercial one, you will be asked to send the machine ID to the Karamba team. In order to do this, right click on the Karamba license component and save machine ID file. Usually, Karamba team expect you to save it with your name and surname. Then you are sending this machine ID to the Karamba team and you receive the Karamba license. Usually the licenses are valid for two computers, so you could send two machine IDs from two different computers. Then when you receive the license, we have to load it. In order to load it, just right-click on the Karamba license component and load the license file. As we have the free version, we are not allowed to do this, so next time if you wanna load a license, you have to install the trial version of the Karamba. But for this course, we are all good with our free version and non-commercial use only, and we are perfectly ready to start our class. So, see you in a presentation.